Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've had bands from literally all over the place entertaining us so far today. This band is no exception. It has travelled all the way from Barnamuckery near Crossgar, County Down, and they're ready to entertain us now. Would you welcome the Wellington Memorial Silver Band and the conductor, James Kitchen. The March, our director. The Wellington Band and I feature their solo horn player, Graham McNamara. Let's welcome Graham as he steps forward. I leave you now with Graham and the band as he brings us Ray Woodfield's arrangement of Yesterday.
Thank you.
Well, as he makes his way to his seat, let's thank Graham once more. Thank you very much indeed. Well, next, we have a famous, perhaps the most famous, instrumental Spanish pasodoble by Pascual Marquina. This was written around 1921. It is arguably the best known of Spanish music. It is popular, of course, worldwide. Arranged by W.J. Dawson, here is, of course, the Spanish Gypsy Dance. Spanish Gypsy Dance. Now, in contrast, we have a beautiful arrangement of the hymn How Great Thou Art, featured on vocals, Deborah Bradley. Let's welcome Deborah as she steps forward. contrast indeed. Let's thank everyone's mom. Thank you very much. Now, the Wellington Band now feature Thomas Woods on trombone to play Romanza. Let's welcome Thomas. This solo was written by Henry Dean for the Belfast-born bandman Alec English. He started playing with the Colonel Eager Band in North Belfast. He moved to England and eventually became a trombone player with the famous Foden's Band. Here now is Thomas and Romanza. Band complete their programme with the closing section of The Kingdom Triumphant by Eric Ball. This powerful music is based on the hymn Wednesday with the words, "Lo, he comes with clouds ascending." The Kingdom Triumphant.
Thank you.
kids to come up there and get a picture of Wellington Memorial Silverback. Thank you all very much again. I'm done.